Alright, guys, this is part 10 of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, and this is one of the lengthier videos. Let me know if you want a video this long, or even longer, actually. I can combine what would be multiple parts into just one really big part, if that's what you guys are more into, watching the really longer videos rather than these short ones. I could do like one of those a day, one really long video. But, anyways, this is part 10, Jedi Fallen Order, so let me know if you guys are liking this game. I like the game so far. It's challenging, but not too difficult. And the story is incredible, and the graphics are great, and just the atmosphere is awesome. It's like very Star Wars-like. So, I'll catch you guys on the next video. Leave a like, subscribe, and tell your friends. Peace out.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
right then.
What was in there? These things are pretty cute. Help me, do you want? I've never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
You see that? Ugh. Your BD1? Nice assist. Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past. Using Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Time for a stim. Nice assist.